elsewhere.
It sounds like it. The Houston Press tells us about a restaurant weighing in on the Chick-fil-A same-sex marriage controversy. Beaver's restaurant in Houston, which is owned by a lesbian chef, created a special sandwich. The chick on Chick-fil-A is described as two loving chicken breasts married on toasty buns with a honey mustard witness and joined in celebration with tolerant fries. Their words. Long story short, that's a sandwich.
I'd give it a try. And CBSNews.com.